Toyia Griffin here. Walked through the state tournament, three falls, and you got a smile on your face. You got to be pretty happy with your performance.
Yeah.
What, you know, how long you been wrestling?
Ever since I was, like, really young.
How'd you get into it?
Well, my older brother started wrestling, and I was like, oh, I want to try it. So my mom and dad let me try it, and then I wrestled kind of throughout elementary school until about fifth grade, and then I ended up quitting. And I went to basketball and tried that for a little while. It wasn't my thing. And then middle school, I went into eighth grade, and I wrestled then. And then I tried basketball freshman year, and then now this year I tried wrestling again, and I wrestled with all the guys.
So you get a stick with wrestling, or what's going on here?
Most likely, yeah.
Okay, all right. So what do you, I mean, it sounds like you're kind of going back and forth, you know, which is perfectly fine.
Yeah.
What do you like about wrestling? What does it do for you, I guess?
I like the competitiveness and, like, just being able to prove that girls are able to wrestle and that kind of thing. And I want to say, like, it's just overall a fun sport.
All right, well, best of luck. Hope to see you in the rest.